A question paper is divided into three sections A, B, C containing 3, 4, 5 questions respectively. Then find the number of ways of attempting 6 questions choosing at least one from each section. So the problem is question paper is divided into three sections A, B, C. So question paper is divided into three sections A, B, C. Now each section containing 3 questions, 4 questions, 5 questions. So this is the question paper. One question paper is here. Question paper is divided into three sections A, B, C containing 3 questions and 4 questions and 5 questions. Find the number of ways of attempting 6 questions choosing at least one from each section. So we have to select total 6 questions. We have to select 6 questions, but the condition is choosing at least one question from each section. That is, first, if I select first question from the first section, if I select one question from the first section, now we have to select 5 questions from the remaining 2 sections. Since we want the 6 questions, we have to select 6 questions. If I select one question from the first section, now we have to select 5 questions here. What are the possibilities for 5 questions? 1, 4, 4, 1, here also 1. And 2, 3 and 3, 2. Now these are the only possibilities to get 5 questions from the remaining 2 sections. And if we select 2 questions from the first section, then we have to select 4 questions from the remaining 2 sections since we want the 6 questions. Now choosing the 4 questions from the 2 sections is equals to 1, 3 and 3, 1 and 2, 2. These are the only possibilities that choosing 4 questions from the remaining 2 sections. And if I select 3 questions from the first section, now we have to select 3 questions from the remaining 2 sections. Now what are the possibilities? 1, 2 and 2, 1. So these are the total number of possibilities in which we have to select 6 questions, such that choosing at least one question from each section. Now taking the combinations. So the first combination 3C1 into 4C1 into 5C4. So this is equals to 3 into 4 into 5 is equals to 60. This is the first value. Now coming to the second combination 3C1 into 4C4 into 5C1, which is equals to 3 into 1 into 5. 3C1, 3, 4C4, 1, 5C1, 5, which is equals to 15. And third one, third combination, 3C1 into 4C2 into 5C3, which means this is 3 into 4C2 is equal to 6, 5C3 is equals to 10, is equals 180. Equals to 180. And fourth combination 3C1 into 3C1, 4C3, 5C2. Number of ways of selecting one question from the three questions, number of ways of selecting three questions from the four questions, number of ways of selecting two questions from the five questions. 3C1, 4C3, 5C2. And this is equals to 3 into 4C3 value 4 into 5C2 value 10. That is equals to 120. And next combination 3C2 into 4C1 into 5C3. So 3C2 is equal to 3, 4C1 is equals to 4, 5C3 is equals to 10. Again the same answer, 120. And next selection 3C2, 4C3, 5C1. So this is equals to 3C2, 3, 4C3, 4, 5C1, 5 is equals to 60. And next one, 3C2, 4C2, 5C2 is equals to 3 into 6 into 10 is equals to 180. And next one, 3C3, 4C1, 5C2. So this is 1 into 4 into 10 is equals to 40. And next one, 3c3, 4c2, 5c1 is equals to 1 into 6 into 5 is equals to 30. Therefore, number of phase of selecting, six questions from the three sections ABC, such that at least one question from each section. Number of ways of selecting six questions from ABC section such that at least one question from each section is equals to. Just adding all the answers. So first answer is equal to 60. 60 plus 15 plus 180 plus 120 plus 120 plus 60 plus 180 plus 40 plus 30 is equals to 805. That's all. This is the answer. Next problem. If n persons are sitting in a row, find the number of ways of selecting two persons who are sitting adjacent to each other. So given that n persons are sitting in a row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that, n persons are sitting in a row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on n. Find the number of ways of selecting two persons who are adjacent to each other. Suppose, I take the five persons which are sitting in a row. I take five persons which are sitting in a row. Now, in how many ways we can select two persons which are adjacent to each other? This is the one selection. Here the two persons are adjacent to each other. And this is the second selection. Here two persons are adjacent to each other. And the third selection, 3, 4, adjacent. And the fourth selection, 4, 5, adjacent. That is, so in case of 5 persons, we take the 2 persons consecutive to each other is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. These are the selections. That is, in case of 5 persons, the number of selections is equal to 4. But here we want that in case of n persons, the number of selections is equal to n minus 1. N persons are sitting in a row. Then find the number of ways of selecting two persons. Selecting two persons which are adjacent to each other. By applying the same concept here, the answer is equal to n minus 1. Therefore, the number of ways of selecting two persons, who are sitting adjacent to each other, if n persons are sitting in a row, is equals to n minus 1. The number of ways of selecting two persons who are adjacent to each other is equals to n minus 1. When we take the n persons, when we take the 5 persons, the answer is equals to 4. Like that.